Hello and welcome to the Radeon Developer Tool Suite, a simpler way to deploy and use the Radeon Developer tools. The suite consists of one zip file with everything you need to get started, including the Radeon Developer Panel, the Radeon GPU Profiler, the Radeon Memory Visualizer, and the Radeon GPU Analyzer. The suite is available as a single download from the GPU Open website, and when expanded, the tools can be accessed from a single location. So why did we make this change? The Radeon Developer Panel now supports both the Radeon GPU Profiler and the Radeon Memory Visualizer. Shipping the tools together makes sense due to the shared dependencies that tie the specific versions of the tools together. The suite also reduces the duplication of common shared libraries and makes it much easier to deploy and use the tools. For completeness and to take advantage of the benefits of being part of the suite, the Radeon GPU Analyzer is included in the package. Speaking of which, here's a quick update on RGA 2.4. You can now dive into RDNA 2 assembly code with Radeon GPU Analyzer version 2.4, which adds support for AMD Radeon RX 6000 series GPUs. We've also added support for two additional GPU targets. RGA 2.4 has two new features for DX12 mode. The debug layer option enables the D3D12 debug layer for help in detecting issues that cause pipeline creation failures. With the ELF-DIS option, you can now disassemble the entire ELF container and save the contents to a text file. In Vulkan mode, RGA can now digest disassembly that is generated by AMD's LLVM-based compiler. You can also use RGA to experiment with the open source version of the driver that uses this future compiler. For Linux Vulkan mode users, RGA will now automatically pick the AMD GPU Pro driver on machines where the RADV driver is also installed. And lastly, in Vulkan offline mode, RGA now accepts Vulkan driver pipeline dumps as an input. You can download the Radeon Developer Tool Suite from GPU Open at the location shown on screen. Thanks for watching. Bye.